than a million children are forced to work everywhere in the world, in Southeast Asia, in Latin America, in Africa, in the child sex trade. Thousands of Westerners from Europe, from the United States, from Australia and other countries go and pay to abuse these children. This cannot continue. Our campaign aims to raise awareness with policymakers who have to decide on better police cooperation, on better cooperation between countries, so that child sex tourism stops and those who abuse the children get punished.
Human trafficking is a global problem which needs global solution. A trafficked woman is a victim who has been taken away her life. We as politicians need to protect her. We as politicians need to give her education, mental care, health care, and a secure place to stay, either in our member country or in her home country. We can do that if we go together, work together, make an effort to give that trafficked woman, that victim, her life back.